I'm Bryan Watters. I'm a project manager and civil engineer for the Quesst mission. The X-59 is the centerpiece of the Quesst mission, and I support that mission by managing the restoration and modernization of Building 4826. In October of 2019, we started construction on the hangar, as you can see behind me, which is where the X-59 will reside. This hangar is awesome to see. It has a whole new office addition, upgraded HVAC systems, upgraded fire protection systems, including a hydrazine detection system. Once the X-59 arrives at this hangar, the Lockheed Martin and NASA teams are going to be performing extensive testing to ensure the aircraft is safe to fly and that it performs as it was designed. After almost 3 years, it's going to be really satisfying to see the X-59 sitting in the hangar right behind me. So in my spare time, when I have some, I enjoy spending time with my wife and kids. We'll be outside skateboarding, riding bikes, love playing Legos. We're always getting new sets, the huge piles on the floor. I love playing drums and guitar. I still play them. I've been playing them since I was about 16. My kids are starting to take an interest. I really enjoy seeing all the different NASA projects and programs that are in each of these hangars. It's really fun to see the aircraft up close. It's going to be really epic to see the X-59 flying overhead.